Hello, in this video I'm gonna show you how to set alternate control in Mortal Kombat 11. First, press an option button, then press an R1 twice, and then go down to alternate control, and then go to right or left to toggle it on or off, and press an option button and press on X to approve the change. That's all for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.